kutoka Beni au kwa Burundi?
First of all, we started with the artillery and the air force to destroy the a number of ADF camps. Now we are preparing now to carry out an offensive on the same enemy camps wherever they will be. What we want is to our operational end state is to destroy the ADF capability to make war, and the strategic end state is to have peace prevail in Eastern DRC, so that trade between the two friendly countries, Uganda and the DRC, can go on, and the people of the two countries, the prosperity of the two people, of the two peoples. I'm the commander of this operation in Eastern DRC, and we are very focused on doing what brought us here, to destroy the ADF camps, destroy their equipments, and win them to defeat the enemy. So we are very focused on that. We have come with only our weapons to fight the ADF. We don't have machines to look for gold. We don't have machines to look for diamonds. We don't have machines to cut timber. The only thing we have is our guns to fight the ADF. So the people of DRC should be rest assured that we shall remain focused on our aim to defeat the ADF. We shall not go into doing business. We shall not go into any other activity apart from fighting the enemy. No, we are continuing with our operations. Reconnaissance is taking place. If we get any target, we shall strike it with air and the artillery. But for the time being, we have some lag in the operation because of the roads. The roads are very poor, so first of all, we have to work on the road from Mukakati to the bridge, to River Semliki Bridge, so that we can be able to supply our troops up front. For now, that's what we are doing. So the operation has lagged a bit, but we shall catch up soon. We shall catch up. First of all, we have a memorandum of understanding between the UPDF and FADAC to work jointly towards defeating the ADF. Issues to do with the UN, that's diplomacy. We can, if there is any support from the UN, we have no problem with it.